No, because she played the master play. So because you can't cross over clubs, unless the club's got a team in some game. So if Marist hadn't registered the youth team, then yes, she would have done it. But of course, and I said, well, The worst thing was she played for the master.
Oh! 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 O